come over here. Great Miami River, looks like. I think it is where that isn't that Eastwood Lake? That right there? No. Maybe not. Air Force Museum. Right? Right there? Air Force Museum? No? Good though, they have some.
Are we like in a holding pattern?
Farm laying out there. See a little bit of rain on the thing there. Thank you. What's that?
Are we supposed to have rain at all?
It's supposed to be spotty. It's all good though. Sweet. It was either 70 or 75.
Oh, that's sweet.
so smooth. I know.
It's our pleasure to welcome you to Dayton, where the local time is approximately 1:54. Please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened and carried items stowed until the aircraft is parked at the gate and captain has turned off the seatbelt sign. Please use caution when opening overhead vents to prevent injury from any items that may have shifted during flight. And then now use your mobile devices. Before you leave the aircraft, be sure to check your seat pocket, overhead vents, and floor area around your seats for any personal items you brought on board. We also invite you to visit Delta.com for all your future travel needs, including checking in for a flight and managing your SkyMiles account. And on behalf of Delta, the SkyTeam, and our global partners, and especially this Atlanta-based crew, thanks again for sharing your journey with us today. We've enjoyed having you on board. Look forward to the opportunity to serve you again soon. Thanks and have a wonderful afternoon.
Good deal. Southwest. Won't be seeing that much longer, will you?
Not out of here.
Not out of here.
When did they say they were going
to
end? I heard.
I don't remember. Yes.
Those are the icing things.
I think that's what they use for the de-icing. Well, yeah, because they got, it's like a bucket truck, and they had no protection. They were out there in the elements.
It's wet here.
Oh, over the weekend? Guarantee you.
Yep.